Hello everyone, this is Elizabeth Belugina, and you're watching Daily Stock Market Review by Tradimo. Today is Tuesday, April the 2nd, and the market's risk sentiment improved in comparison with what we saw at the beginning of last week. We can see that the US Treasury yields are trading above the lows at the end of March. But still, the market is rather cautious because various risks exist. For example, we still have Brexit uncertainty and there are lively discussions in the UK Parliament. But so far, British lawmakers failed to come to a conclusion, to reach an agreement. And although some headlines are possible in the upcoming sessions, still no clear picture arises from that. In addition, uncertainty remains on the side of the trade talks between the United States and China, which will resume in Washington on Wednesday. And until the question is resolved, traders are still not sure on what conditions the countries will be able to agree and whether they will be able to agree at all. As a result, we can see that S&P 500 index moderately declined after a good start of the week on Monday and an opening bullish gap. And the index is trading just below the resistance at 2870, where we find the highs of January 2018. As for another American stock index, Dow Jones Industrial Average, it is trading with a bigger decline and a gap to the downside. And such performance is explained mainly by the results of Walgreen Boots Alliance, Inc. The company reported weak earnings and the negative outlook for the future. So there is the high probability that the stocks of this drugstore chain will continue trading in a downtrend and will visit lower levels. General Motors also reported some news today. It announced that its new vehicle sales in the United States fell by 7% in the first quarter, and this may lead to the downside correction of the stock, and we are looking at the support provided by 100-day moving average around $37 per share. Lyft is still trading under pressure, and the stock is significantly below the IPO price of $72. The market has become skeptical, remembering that financial results of the company are not great and it has many rivals. So for now, it looks rather problematic. No grounds for technical analysis exist, but fundamentally the stock is rather questionable. If we look at other markets, we need to point out the things which happened with cryptocurrency Bitcoin today, as it was the main newsmaker in financial markets because it jumped by more than 15% and tested levels above $5,000. There were no apparent fundamental reasons for such an increase, so we can assume that the jump was provoked by technical reasons, by the fact that the cryptocurrency went above resistance at 4,200, and then the orders were triggered. So to sustain the movement to the upside, it needs to settle above 4,850. Support is at 4,700 and 4,400. Well, we can expect that now the cryptocurrency will trade in a higher range as it managed to perform such big break to the upside. This is all for today. Thank you for your attention. And if you like this video, subscribe to Tradimo YouTube channel.